Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dungeon Keeper 2. Let's get started. Alright, so yesterday we, in the last episode, we did, where we had to stop the Lord Iron something, Ironclad, Iron Hammer, Iron Fist, I don't know, from escaping through the portal. So now we're going to continue on.
Emberglow. In this land, Keeper Gormagon is currently under siege by Lord Sigmund and his allies. A lack of foresight has found this rival of ours, falling foul of both the creatures and the land itself within this treacherous realm. Although his position now looks irretrievable, perhaps when he falls, his old dungeon will be of some use to us.
All right.
Behold the fate of dungeon hearts and keepers who do fail in this domain. For there are giants who roam in this land and do its good lord's bidding. Mark, these beasts are vicious as their size, and bolstered by this victory, they now seek your demise.
We got this.
Alarm trap. A species of creature has entered your dungeon. Your creatures require a place to rest. Build them a lair.
So now... Whoops. We will... I was like, did it freeze on me? Okay, mine this gold. I'm going to... So now we have to get over here so they can claim everything. Where are those giants?
Claimed a workshop.
Oh, that's gonna be loud.
You have claimed a hatchery. A new species of creature has entered your dungeon.
Thank you.
You need a prison to impound enemy creatures.
Come on.
You've taken over an enemy room. You've claimed a portal.
So now that we took all of this over...
You've claimed a torture chamber. You have claimed a library. You have claimed a lair. You have claimed a treasury. A new species of creature has entered your dungeon. You have claimed a training room.
I guess as a warlock? Oh, a mistress. Not bad, not bad. Let's get some money.
Behold, a salamander, graceful ancient lizard who can be harmed by fire. He'll even wade through lava streams with no impediment. A new species of creature has entered your dungeon. Your minions need a larger training room.
Can't really break that. I don't think it's gonna be a... We'll do it this way. So I'm gonna rebuild the training room here, and I'll probably make a guard room over here. That way, because we have, we just need a guard room. I mean, that's a good size guard room, right? And I want to wait a little, have my creatures train to before I attack. Oh, I can just do this.
A new species of creature has entered your dungeon.
So we're getting gold there. We have to break down these two doors. This... I think I know what that spell is. Oh, okay.
It is payday.
It is payday. Make that a little bit bigger. Actually, I want you guys to train. Please. Oops. Alright, what can I build? I think I'll build...
A new spell has been researched. Sight of evil. This, when cast on areas of land, will make all hidden passageways.
Okay, so that area looks like it's good. So, this is what I'm gonna do. Let them destroy the doors. And then I want two wooden doors of my own here. That way I can control the... Why are you in the guard room? I told you, I want you to train.
Your minions need a larger training room. A wooden door has been created in your workshop.
Yeah, and you know, so I can't create it there. There's like really nowhere to build.
A dark elf has become unhappy because she has no lair.
And it's like I can't really get rid of anything to build a larger training room. What's behind door number one? Oh, it's just a connecting path. Well, we're gonna have to take them down sooner or later.
Your treasury is too small. You need a prison to impound enemy creatures. Your portals have attracted as many creatures as they can.
I don't have a prison? Okay, Well, I wish I knew... I wish I'd known then, otherwise I would have, built one. There was, like, nowhere to build.
A new spell has been researched. Your library does not have enough storage.
Okay.
Call to arms. A spell which is your only means of making massive battle rage at one precise location, which is yours to choose.
I don't even think this is gonna... Yeah. What is this? Increase level, please? Or reveal map, increase gold. Okay. At least it's something.
I see you have discovered a magical item. Your gold reserves have been increased. Your creatures are unable to get to a door.
Ow. I don't have the doors locked.
Imprisoning off. Imprisoning on.
I think now all the doors should be... all the doors are destroyed. And then I just have to get over here. I hate how they get stunned when you drop them. I think that's the most annoying thing.
Treasury is too small. Dark Elf has become unhappy because she has no food. Your library does not have enough storage. Your prison is too small. It is payday.
I doubt that's gonna help, but we'll see.
Successfully converted an enemy creature in the torture chamber. Your portals have attracted as many creatures as they can.
Okay.
Your library does not have enough storage.
I heard you the first time.
A salamander has become unhappy because it has no food.
There, have food. Oh, now the wizard shows up.
You've taken over an enemy gargoyle. The entrance to Lord Sigmund's forts is accessible through many different passages. These offer resistance of varying degrees. Keeper, cast a spell called Sight of Evil to reveal all areas which are at present hidden. Then assess the simplest route to find your destination.
Seven wizard.
Your library does not have enough storage.
It's not that way. Okay, you know what? I'm going to at least destroy.
A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton. Your creatures are unable to get to a training.
Okay. And I know what you all are thinking, too. Why don't you use the bridge to, you know, get all the stuff? It's... The wooden bridge deteriorates after a few minutes.
A dark elf has become unhappy because she hasn't been paid.
Stop complaining. Your library.
Your creatures are unable to get to a hatchery. Your minions need a larger training room. Goblin has become unhappy because he hasn't been paid. Dark elf has become unhappy because she has no food.
Whoops. They complain a lot.
You have successfully converted an enemy creature in the torture chamber.
There we go.
Your create imp spell has been upgraded.
Your
portals have attracted as many creatures as they can.
Okay, so it looks like...
Your Thunderbolt spell has been upgraded.
This is the only way to go.
It it is payday. Troll has become unhappy because he has no food. Your creatures are unable to get to a treasury. Creatures are unable to get to a prison. You have successfully converted an enemy creature in the torture chamber.
See, there it goes.
Your treasury is too small. Goblin has become unhappy because he has no food. Your possession spell has been upgraded.
Down here. Looks like just a giant. Check these, break on those doors. Thank you.
Your heal spell has been upgraded. A salamander has become unhappy because it has no food. Your sight of evil spell has been upgraded. Your portals have attracted as many creatures as they can.
They close on us, those evil ones. They must be stopped at any cost.
Your creatures are unable to get into a library. Your creatures are unable to get to a training. Your creatures are unable to get to a hatchery. Your call to arms spell has been upgraded. There is nothing left to research. You have successfully converted the enemy creature in the torture chamber. You have successfully converted an enemy creature in the torture chamber.
We're doing pretty well, I would say.
Your prison is too small. Your creatures are unable to get away. Install central heating. A goblin has become unhappy because he has no food. You have successfully interrogated an enemy creature in the torture chamber. Map information has been divulged by the victim in the torture chamber. Your creatures are unable to get to a prison. A salamander has become unhappy because it has no food. It is payday. wizard has become unhappy because he has no lair. A warlock has become unhappy because he has no food.
That's right, I just built a torture room wherever. I could probably sell this. I don't need it, do I?
Creatures are unable to get to a treasury.
Close, right? Yep, I think I am. Yep, there he is. Pick up all the
coins. Are unable to get to a bag. Your portals have attracted as many creatures as they can. A goblin has become unhappy because he has no lair. I see you have discovered a magical item. Your creatures have been blessed with experience.
What's behind door number two? A level two wizard. Nothing too spectacular.
Successfully converted an enemy creature in the torture chamber. You have successfully converted an enemy creature in the torture chamber. You have successfully converted an enemy creature in the torture chamber. Prison.
Okay, I think we got this.
The landlord now lies wasted, and his fort destroyed the land.
Alright.
Can I salute your efforts?
Alright, that was pretty awesome.
Bridge of stone would endure. Creatures happily pay gold for the pleasures of the casino.
All right, we got a casino.
Split personality. Proving to be a most worthy adversary to your foes, Keeper. A devilish maze and a veritable horde of giants easily dispatched by your well-organized forces. In addition, you have claimed the second part of the Horny Talisman. You are halfway to binding Horny to your cause. It is a joy to see you live up to your deadly potential.
All right. Get to put my name in.
Malachi, a rival allied with Nemesis, is besieging Lord Bramble of Goldenglade. It matters little who wins that fight, for when we arrive, ultimate victory can only be ours.
All right, so I'm going to leave this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to give it a like, go ahead and give it a like. If you want to see more of my videos, go ahead and subscribe. Otherwise, I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and remember to be the best you can be, and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye!